Hello and welcome to Top Abandoned Places. Today we are at this abandoned tin works in Treforest. We've got these old train things, these old remains of the old trains that they used to transport tin with. Old cat over there as well. It's overgrown though. Camera's so... Pretty impressive sight though.
It is. It's huge.
Yeah. That's one of the other sheds. I'm going that way. Yeah, we're exposed. Looks like more. No, looks like. This. There's a trailer. Ah, it's the old security office.
Yeah. My room. Come on. They don't look like that.
They are wandering around the site though.
Oh yeah. I think they're out. That'd be a sick place to get a photo, sure.
Yeah, sure. The old jump, the old engine, and the old there. You come across this old, this old army Vauxhall. The back's gone. It's literally just the front of this, like an old, just the cabinet there. The old army van that's left. You can see inside. Put the camera through the window. Yeah, it's definitely a vehicle grave, yeah.
Can you touch it?
It opens.
It opens, is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god! Alright, well we're in the old shed. Careful, there's a captain here. Whoa.
Oh, I'm gonna torch it.
Oh, there's the other one we were in up there.
Yeah.
That's right. Kind of tell this is an old tin work, you know? And before anyone else, this is kind technically a permission visit because we asked for permission. So, what's in there?
Spiderweb,
isn't it? I'll just duck below it.
Oh, let's see a picture.
All right, so we're back. We're at the other part of the old tin works. I was lucky enough that I got to fly the drone in the wind and the rain. Be careful, because it's all like. We're in. Oh, it's all bloody plants in the way. I think this was the best way in, was it?
That's not even wood.
No, it's metal.
No, I find a way up as well.
Yeah. That one you can't get in.
The rest of your way on the side. So. Mm.
All the old pipes and everything. Shit. There's the viaducts. Oh. That's them. That's
what
them. I don't know.
How'd they get in there? Should we have a look?
Yeah. I don't know how we're going to get on the viaduct. No, there's bound to be because they got in. There's the old viaduct. So my mum starts ringing. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah. They fenced both parts off from each other, that's what they've done.
That'd be a sick photo, they're not gonna lie. Locked in. I ain't going nowhere else, you
know. Guess we have to see bits of it. I'll take a photo of the top of it. See if we could climb over then.
I could quite easily go over that.
Nah. Yeah, but there's a big bloody.
Remember when I got on top of that building really quick?
Alright, so we've managed to get into the other part. We found a way in.
Good.
And, what's for you?
Alright, sick.
Ow. We're in. I think it's sick.
There you go. I see.
Put all the lights.
We'll go find
them. Come on. Sick.